must have seen Ajoche. Something new is coming. Something that would give us that Ajoche vibe. I'm sure you guys must have seen the teaser or trailer of the new epic series Africa Magic would be serving to us soon. I mean, Riona. In this video, I'm going to be telling you guys what my expectations are for this series. Make sure you watch till the end. And yes, we are starting right now. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here, I am Damuski. Welcome to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back to this channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, pause this video, turn on post notifications so as not to miss any of my content. I'm sure we all enjoyed Ajoche, King Odaleku, the baby Ash, the wicked manipulative Ofun, General Ape, and all of those wonderful characters. Africa Magic is bringing us yet another intriguing epic story, Riona fighting fate. Let us watch the trailer and the teaser together. Okay, let me break it down. We see a dark moon rising, a priestess, a king in the dark coughing out blood, a woman in labor, the king attacked the woman. Then we see people protesting or getting ready for war. A man got up from his bed and then this. Okay, so here is what I think. A wicked king got the prophecy that a child would be born under the rising of the dark moon. And this child would probably bring an end to the reign of this wicked king. Knowing this, the king goes all out to kill any child that is born under the rising of the dark moon. That was when he probably killed that woman in labor. The king wouldn't succeed in killing the child, but would kill its mother. The child would grow up outside of the palace and come back to take revenge on the king for killing his mother, and also at the same time ending his terror reign. In other words, fulfilling or making the prophecy come to pass. I feel that's what the story is all about. I heard it is set in the 11th to 12th century in Ijekiri land, unlike Ajoche that was set in 1918 in Idoma land. And yes, it is completely fictional. You must be wondering why I have been mentioning Ajoche. Yeah, that is because the same team that brought us Ajoche, James Omokwe and his team, are the ones bringing us Riona. You should know that it's gonna be a banger. The series would premiere on Africa Magic Showcase, DSTV channel 151, on the 28th of September 2020 by 8 p.m. West African time. That is my own expectations. What are your own expectations? And do you feel Riona would be better than Ajoche? Drop your answers in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notification so you don't miss any of my videos. That is all I have for you today. I will see you next time.